Let me do this video on the puzzle pieces part 2. When I was describing yesterday about the puzzle pieces, I want y'all to understand that when the puzzle pieces came down, and I'm talking about the big old puzzle pieces with all of the divine, and we're talking divine masculine and feminine specifically because it's easier for you to understand, but this concept was true with all of the lowering into the third dimension. Because the third dimension on planet Earth was so dense, parts of the divine were chosen to, of those puzzle pieces, certain puzzle pieces were chosen to be readily accepted by the societies and humans as they created the third dimension. It isn't that all of the divine isn't available. It is, if you know how to reach for it. But as a general rule, unless you specifically know how to get to those vibrations, as a general rule, they are way higher and not easily accessible. The reason for that was to create this thick density, the contrast that created the third dimensional game. Okay? So when you go up, you in the society, especially if you're over 30 or so, you've been so ingrained into those limited puzzle pieces, and that those are that's the truth, that this is what is and nothing else can be true. Well, that is not accurate. That is not the truth. The truth is that what you say and what you've been taught and what you see is the truth is just a small piece of the all that is, and the real truth of all that is. Now, every puzzle piece is a part of the truth. The problem is that in third dimension, in order to create the contrast, in order to create the diversity and a lot of the conflict that was what 3D Earth was meant for all along, in order to do that, say up here in this puzzle piece in the all that is and as it came down, a puzzle piece was taken from here, then another one was taken from all the way over here, and 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 those were kind of scrunched together from way spread out in the all that is as it came down, right? So, and that scrunching together without the in-between pieces of the puzzle became the new norm for humans. Now, what is happening as we raise back up are people, entities in human form, are hanging on to those puzzle pieces being scrunched together the way they are in 3D, or the way they were in 3D, or the way they are in 4D even. And they're saying, oh, no, we have scientific data that says and proves that these puzzle pieces all go together. And what I'm saying is that was created for a reason, to create conflict, to create contrast, to make the game exciting. But now you have to understand that they were never supposed to be, in the all it is, those puzzle pieces are very far apart. So you have to let go of the puzzle pieces, and you have to look in between them, so to speak, and accept what's in between them, more and more puzzle pieces in between the puzzle pieces, in order to get to the all that is. And if you're not willing to do that, you will not get past where you are. That is, again, why I've told you that you cannot be attached to anything. Not anything, anyone. Let's take, for instance, the fact that you're attached to your children. Okay, well, in society, it's very, very clear. They've got all kinds of data that proves that you are the mother or you are the father. You can go and you get blood work done. You can go and get all kinds of other work done that will prove that you are related. Is that the truth? No, it's not the truth. Not at all. So if you fill in the puzzle pieces all the way up to the all it is, you'll find out that the truth is that you are one and the same as your children. You're not a parent of your children. And you'll also find out with those puzzle pieces that get filled in that there are timelines where you are not, where you could be your children's children, where it can all flip based on timelines and decisions that are made. You see, that's part of the puzzle pieces that fill in the blanks. So therefore, the game that you are playing in this moment might be that you are the parents, or what appears to be the parents of your children. But the truth is that you are all one, and you could no longer be a parent over each other than a man in the moon. It could never happen, because you're all one. Do you see what I'm saying? Now, that's going from this reality and those puzzle pieces being smunched in there together versus the all that is, the truth of all that is, which is you could never be a parent of something else because we are all a part of one. Okay, does that make any sense? Hopefully it will. Okay, all right, that's it, guys. I'll talk to you later. I love you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye now.